What's going on, you guys? Saiyan BEASTZ here with another video. In today's video, I will be showcasing Raditz Zenkai Level 1 Showcase. So yes, and his new event, and his event is being overhauled, which is really good because I've gotten so much chrono crystals. I was at zero, now I got near 1,000. I can still get more chrono crystals, like 600 more, which is super good. But in today's video, I'm going to showcase him. I was thinking about doing ranking matches, but as the new casual match has came, the new update, it makes everything easier for me to showcase these units.
A few moments later.
Okay, we're in a match now, and looking at this team, it looks a bit weird, but I think we can get this easy dub here. So obviously, I'm going to go up with Raditz. Very nice right there. Maybe this, no like this. Yeah, that's gonna be good. Hopefully, I really just want this Bardock, because he's gonna be 14 stars as we do in casual match, and Bardock is really good. I mean, like he's so powerful, because he can heal, so I'm alright if he takes some hits. He's gonna be the tank of the team. And obviously, Raditz, on the other hand, Zenkai 1, not that good, not that very good. So, oh, laggy much. Once again, he's blast orientated, so that gives me an opportunity to switch. Alright, damage. Oh, what is happening? That was a little bit of lag, and he's doing a lot of damage. I do want to switch, but he can take the damage. Oh, you see me? Oh, Raditz with the strike damage, let's go. Okay, that didn't go well. Oh wait, can I, let's do this. The blast card tanks. Interesting. Wow, the lag is real. Okay, this is really weird because okay, nice. Did some nice damage, easy damage right here. Okay, this is dash. Yeah, you dodge right. What? Okay, this still works. The switch. Okay. Wait, can we transform? Yes. Let's go. Okay, charge up. Nice, we got him. Decent damage. He's gonna switch, so I'm... Wait, why did I switch? Let's use your main ability. Bruh, what? I wasn't even winning. Well, I guess we ship it to the next. Okay, just go to the next match.
2,000 years later.
Okay, we're in another match and we're gonna die. We're definitely gonna die. Ooh, wait, actually, this actually might turn out pretty good. I might just do that, because he doesn't have a blue, obviously. Yeah. Oh, yeah, also, guys, tell me in the comments below. This team is just something I just threw out. I don't know what type of team he's really good in. I'm going to do more showcases with this guy. So this is only Zenkai 1, obviously. I'll do Zenkai 7 soon. maybe if I just grind a lot of him, a lot of his stuff, as of course. Then I'll put him in different teams. This is only for a Saiyan team. I'll do blue team and extreme team. Bro, didn't I not? Okay. Okay, Bro. Oh, I thought he actually got. Are you kidding me? Oh, he's gonna use his green card? What are you gonna do? Brother! Just quit it! Oh my gosh, I swear! I give up. I just give up. Do you want another blast? Okay. I can heal this off, don't worry. I can heal this off. That's a lot of blast. Okay, let me just quickly. Oh, no, I do not want a red. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Especially Zamasu, Zami. Yeah, I did that on purpose, guys. Yeah. Oh. Hey. You thought. I'm just gonna try something. Why is it so laggy? Come on, Raditz. Tank this, man. Just tank it. Let's go. Hold up. Watch this. Let's go. Bro, this dude is so annoying. Come on, win this. Yes, finally. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Come on, please die. Fuse Zamasu, you're so annoying. Let's go, please die. Die. What? Wait, please don't kill him. I need this dude alive. Yo, Raditz tanking over here. Oh, no. Wait, don't worry, this is alright, it's gonna be alright. I mean, like, for my other units. Yes. Come on. Okay, let's just transform with him. Wait, hold up. Can I combo this? Can I still, like, continue it? No, I don't think I can. Oh! Okay. Nice. Tank it. Oh, don't tank that. Don't take it. Wait, I can switch? Wait. Switch! Yes, damage. Superb. Finally get rid of the cell or someone. Okay, good. Yes, nice. Okay. two blue cards, which is like so weird. Oh no! Okay, I got a green card. No! He's gonna use a blue card on me. Or not? What are you doing? Oh, dang. Oh my gosh. Gotcha, boy. Okay, I kind of don't want to use my blue cards, to be honest. Heal, please. Thank you. Oh, nuts. Yes, come on. Die, someone. No. Oof. Wait, why did you do that? Why did you do that? Come on, this fight is so... I'm dead. Goodbye. I'm dead. So dead. Well, that's what you get if you fight a regen team. Oh, okay, skip it. Go to the next video. I mean, fight, yeah. Okay, we're in a final match. I am doing a ranked match, so yeah. I can just see him using the top three units. Yeah, definitely using the top three units. Probably, I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, let's do this, and then a yellow. I don't know if this... Yeah, just do it. Raditz is... He's alright. But once he gets to, Zenkai 7, that's where the mass of his power comes from. He's really dependable on what units you put him in. Like, he's based on, like, targeting different types of, characters. Like, Saiyans and... Regen stuff, I'm pretty sure. Okay, buddy. I'll keep you in, because why not? Okay, I got a blast, so you're in trouble. Yes, let's go. Oh, what? Oh, damn. Did I really just mess up there? Okay, damn, you're doing a lot of damage. No, thank you. He can't do anything. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Okay. Oh, you're destroying my Dragon Balls. Oh, damn. That's a lot of damage. I don't know, should I sacrifice him? Yeah, I should. Okay, now this is gonna do pretty much a lot of damage. What just happened? What the heck just happened? Holy moly, you're doing a lot of damage. What? I should have done the same. Don't tell me. You have a... Oh. That sucks. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, there's only one way I can beat this. Got him. What? Wait, what? You can't combo off that?